I decided to get a later one and go over a couple of pints. I have a few pints down my neck now, boy, innit?
Sure do.
And everybody says, thank God for that.
The coast is clear now. The new way to sleep. I have a problem? Every single where I've come, they seem to have just barricaded my flipping route. So, well, that didn't work as planned, did it? I blocked myself completely. Block me off. Nobody blocks me off. Now I feel much better. So, this is my plan. Basically, as you know, I'm making a little video where you pick the choices. So, hello, this is your first choice actually today. I'm just trying it out. Just trying this out. So, basically, I've got to get my hair cut in 10 minutes. There are two possible ways I can go. I could go that way or I could go that way. But I don't know which way is quicker, so to a rock down to get my hair cut. Or do I go down this way to get my hair cut? The choice is yours, so make your choice and pick which one you want.
Looking fine.
It's interesting. I had to laugh though. The chap that just gave me these was like trying to get out of the way kind of thing, and he just gave me half a dozen to get like rid of them, so I'll give them to somebody in a minute. Don't know who I'm gonna give them to, but I'll find someone that probably wants them, so. Remember this, the Bedford Hotel? Oh, well, if you look at this link over here, I was taking the mickey because it was called the Bedford Hotel after you, so look at the link and you'll be able to see it. Not being funny, guys, I did say not to, I wanted to get my hair cut, not for a walk off the road. So, basically, you might want to try that again because you've just failed. Sorry. I've just found somebody. It's interesting taking my flyer, all these flyers off me. Thank God somebody is. Again, twice in 1 week. After I texted Becky back last night, I never heard anything more from her, so hopefully she's got the point, got the message, and knows I'm not her best friend anymore or anything else like the what she's after. So basically I'm going to get the bus now. I'm a bit late behind today and I shouldn't be walking on those while talking and recording, but still on cross one. But I'm quite a good way I actually got killed like that, wouldn't it? Knocked down by a bus while recording for a YouTube channel. That'd be something to tell your own your ancestors, you know, in the future. So I'm going to get the bus now and just see what's going on in Kingsbridge today and just see what goes on, really. And I wonder if I bump into Nick today. I don't know if I will or not, but if I do bump into Nick, you know, I do. But this is what he's up to after he outsmarted me last time and after I ran after and fell over myself and hurt my back and leg. But wish me luck.
Well, that's great for this.
So it's been quite good so far. I've got free wine and things. Gonna see what else there is to do around here, you know, and just see what I can get up to. I love the wine. Well, those traffic, those trucks are a bit intimidating when it looks like I'm recording, you know. So now I've got to move my hairdresser so I can get my hair done, and then it's off to Kingsbridge later on. So well done and nice work. Dropping my cigarettes.
So thank you for everyone. You've now got a fair done and I'm now on the bus on the way to Kingsbridge. So going down the drop for a bit, but I don't know where I actually get up. So I wanna ask you where I if I should get up or stay up.
Minging. Not me. I'm getting incredibly drunk after all this. That's better. Yeah, the rest of that. Took off earlier on this year, season 3. It feels quite quiet. That's all. I need to get up to and play a Rachel this year, but seeing she's now in Guernsey, I'm not what's going on to be honest. Shots have changed around a little bit, but nothing too interesting.